Battle started. Soldiers have joined the battle.
Taming people like a lion. In trouble? I got you. Set you up with Ori. I think. If you go for them, they're all gonna come in. Witch King's trying to pull you, and his pull's already strong. And it's
set off.
enemy has fallen.
Yes! A victory well earned!
An ally has fallen. Tower upgraded. Allied barracks built. Stables built.
How are you? I do not fear.
An ally has fallen. An ally has fallen. Tower upgraded. An ally has fallen. An enemy has fallen. Has fallen. Has fallen. Stronghold built. An ally has fallen. Tower upgraded. An ally has fallen.
Did you get disconnected? I got lagged out. Oh, I'm not locked out. I can send you guys invite. If you leave the game, you're gonna get locked out. So always want to.
I'm not in. I'm out.
Invite.
Yeah, I mean we'll be locked out too now, but. Next time, yeah, just sit in there, someone will throw you an invite. Yeah, it used to be like that. That's why as soon as I jump in a room, I'll push B. If it lets me back out with no lockout, that lets me know I'm the only one in there. If I back out and it says I'll get locked out, that lets me know the other team at least has some people. But if it says I can back out without a lockout, I'll just back out right away. Because there's no way this room's going to fill up. So I just start a new one. Missing someone right now. Yeah, sometimes DLC disconnection. Your one friend there, so you're inviting them to call you, sir. I need a host. Oh, never mind. Someone's blocked. Got it. I had shown you're locked out right now. We gotta do something though. We gotta change something. Something's going on where we're not as effective as we can be. Yeah, but we can't be like having to use same characters every game. You know, we can be able to switch. We just gotta make sure their chemistry would. Look on the leaderboards, top 10, it's like, you're gonna see our names, not doing what the leaderboards is showing we've done, so therefore it's like, oh, those guys suck, they just play a lot. Yeah, no, he was that grunt, your nemesis there, you said. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, we jumped him. No, I felt so good when we jumped him in that corner there. Oh, man. That's all he uses, though. Every time I see him, he uses these pussy-ass characters that he doesn't have to do none, but he has this one move that'll get you killed. Get you killed. He won't kill you, but he'll get you killed. There we go, we got Wolf Run, so we can all be killers. Same we have to be, but gotta fucking can't think Wolfram's gonna, Wolfram's only gonna heal you if you go to him. Alright, here's a kill. I don't do what I'm supposed to.
Legolas selected. Saruman selected.
Oh, we're missing someone. Oh, no, he don't have a mic. Yeah, no, I was going off of mics. So does AI for sure. Though they got two people over there, at least.
Prepare for battle. Galadriel selected.
I'm looking for a good bro.
Sit down, next time I jump on it, I'll send you an invite. No, sit down. That's who you're talking about, right? Yeah, it's an amazing game, though. It's so much better than Call of Duty. Wait, put it this way. This is Call of Duty we're playing now. Imagine this was like a free roam, open world, Middle Earth. Let's
battle. Battle started.
64 players on Xbox One and 3, PS4, 32 versus 32. And I mean, there's helicopters, tanks, jets. I mean, I can keep going.
Soldiers have joined the battle.
If it didn't come out with zombies, Call of Duty would be on everybody. Yeah, that's what, and they're only getting worse, and everyone's starting to get worse. And realistically, if Battlefield was to get some kind of zombies in the open world using tanks and shit, it would be 10 times
better. Don't you stand there? Heal me!
Like, you hear me? Sit down. Imagine a zombie for Battlefield where you gotta use, like, jets and fucking tanks and slow down buildings and shit, cause, like, there'd be so much more than Call of Duty. Yeah, it'd be like, like a armor.
Don't get me white!
Yeah, exactly what
you have drawn first blood.
Like, skin of bones, he was.
You I sat here and watched YouTube videos on armor. I don't play PC games, but that'd be one thing. There's a whole bunch of DLCs too. There's different kinds. There's like cops and like the good and shit. And, like, you really play them.
You have vanquished an enemy.
Yeah, it's crazy. Like, you could rob a bank with your friend just to get money and life in the game or to grab that money, but there's also cops. And I mean, this is like 10,000 fucking lines. You know, these are all real people in the service. All of a sudden, like, it could be over the dispatch. Say you're the cop. You've been to the cop, like, not the dispatch. You could be, like, suspect, black and white, in a blue car. Next thing you know, you're just on patrol, and you see the blue car. Now they could be idiots like little kids and shit, but like in that game they're serious. Like, you get banned and all types of shit happens. So what you would do is, as like the robber now, you would have like where you make a run for it. If you run for it, now I know you guys are the ones, and now it's the game, you know, you chase it, put you in jail, like real life shit though. But then like, or you could pull over and we could roleplay, like, where'd you come from? And you'd be like, I just came out. Like, I believe you. I've seen a cop get tased.
An ally has fallen.
I've seen him go up to him and be like, hey, you know, this bullshit started the role play, and the guy just pulled out the tape. Well, the guy was so cool. And then he called all his friends and shit, not even his friends, but the other cops. And there was like 50 cops there. They had him, they didn't get away. I mean, it took a good, like, it took a good chase. It just like real life and shit. Because if you drive, it's not the best. Yeah, nah, I'm checking out. You get a chance to check it out. It's called, like, it's Armored 2. This one, this DLC was like Life and Luxury or some shit like that.
There you are.
But it's so funny, though. A couple of people got some good channels, and like, it's amazing. I was laughing. It's going through. Yeah, I know. I mean, and that's when you're comparing it to, like, you're comparing it to nothing else. You don't think 10's enough? Oh, I got what you mean, though. Yeah, but maybe they were going to and they just didn't do it, and they're just, that's what happens. It's done. If this is one of the biggest selling games ever, like, you know, the Telltale Walking Dead game that ended up coming out, that ended up winning Game of the Year and shit, and like, that game blew up.
An
but
ally has
if it
fallen.
Was like that, then like, yeah, they were like, I'm still seeing DLCs come out for games that have been out for 2 years now. It's like, oh shit, like if I played that game, I'd be happy to play it.
Are you still here?
Yeah, who knows if they made a lot, though.
Allied barracks built. You have fallen.
So it was cheaper to make like this. Indie games are cheaper.
An enemy has fallen.
Lord of the Rings just needs to get a bigger name. Bitch.
An enemy has fallen.
I mean, it's big, don't get me wrong. When it comes to video games, though, it needs to get bigger. They need to take the time. They need to take the time to make a real good game. Yeah, that's the only reason I'm playing as hardcore as I used to, because I'm just taking advantage of it, and I know what happened with my Lord of the Rings Conquest experience.
I will do what is right.
I kind of already know what happened and know what's going to happen. Like I said, enjoy it now, because when it dies and all of a sudden it's only you and another person and all AI, like
an enemy has fallen. You have fallen. Enemy tower destroyed. Allied stables built.
Yeah, it's a 5-on-5 and it's like a chess match. Like I said, to me, like, a good having fun sometimes when it's
an
you
enemy
and
has
AI
fallen.
And fucking they got vibe, like, that's fun to me. I have to
your ally is remarkable.
It feels so good. Yeah. Then they see Prestige 10 and they check it, you know, it feels good. hate when though I bump into people and I just have to. He's alright, but he's another one. He just kind of has a defensive. Anyone near your tower, they're fucked.
You dare challenge the leader of the
light? One on one.
An enemy has fallen.
I used to be like that.
Get out of
here. I got bored.
An enemy has fallen.
I feel like we used to. I could have got back, but like everyone was in the way, so I couldn't. If I remember, that used to not matter. No, it's not even that. It was like they were coming and I was trying to get out of there, which I could have, but like you guys were unblocking me, so to say. Not like you were really blocking me.
You cannot overcome.
You're just thinking I should be able to come right through, but it wouldn't allow me to go through you guys. So like, you guys were blocking me.
I was forced to run you.
An enemy has fallen.
The hunt is on.
Barracks destroyed. An ally is remarkable.
Yeah, Sauron. Sauron and Sauron. Which, yeah, I used to get this. And I didn't know a lot about it. I always used to get them too mixed up.
Come, face your judgment!
Well, Sauron's the number one guy. Yeah, Saruman is... I mean, Sauron's left and right-hand guy is actually the Witch King in Agadir. Oh, no. I know the Witch King is... Yeah, the Witch King is... Yeah, those are his actual left and right hand, man. Gothmog actually is the captain of Witch King's armies. Well, he's the, like, top dog captain, like the general or whatever. Which, I mean, in this they make him seem like he's his own guy, he's a beast, but really he works for a guy that works for a guy that works for a guy, so he's a really a nobody, but... He was big in the... Yeah, they're good. You should watch them too now, especially after playing this game for so long and you know people and shit. You should definitely watch them. They're great movies. You just gotta think of them as a series, not an individual. Harry Potter, you know. I've watched all the Harry Potters and the American movies. I just like the magic world, the fantasy of magic. And Harry Potter is down all time, the number one magic movie series. Which Lord of the Rings could get up there, but there's not enough. Harry Potter has 7.
An enemy has fallen.
Find the next one for me.
All enemies have fallen.
Yeah, but it doesn't get as much damage. Especially in the video game world.
Enemy
but it is one of the
destroyed.
Better movie game movies as a series. But my favorite is the Third Age for PS2. The Third Age.
Enemy tower destroyed.
They would have been amazing. Then once you beat the Spirit, you got to beat the evil. You go to the enemy, beat the RPG, like turn-based. When I say turn based, you know what I mean? Like, you go, then I go. I gotta either choose to attack you or defend or hit someone else. Get back to you, Leo.
An enemy has fallen.
It's tough. Like, in essence, this is her with a green
all
belt.
All enemies have fallen.
You just shot her 10 times.
Victory.
However, what? Vaporizer? No. I like to roll up. Yeah. These blunt wraps. I used to use cigars when I was younger, but much paper and... Yeah, I don't smoke cigarettes. I don't drink alcohol either. I just... That's what I'm doing right now. I'm smoking. That's all I do. I'm literally smoking. I was smoking and playing the whole time. I don't see myself ever stopping. Woods? Carnival? Gotcha. Yeah, that was a fun game. I remember playing that, but I actually hated it because of, lag. When I played, the lag was terrible, and I just returned the game. They fixed it. No, they fixed it now, too. Learn too, picking golems the best because you ain't gotta do nothing else. Just pick them and get to relax. Because he's the one that always.
I have the power to twist any mind.